Welcome, my name is Maturius, and let's do another episode of Stardew Valley. It's still winter. Maturius, sorry to bother you again, but I need another favor. I got a new hammer, and I want to try it on a variety of metals. Could you smelt an iron bore and bring it to me, Clint? Oh yes, we could do that. We still need our, do we have the iron bar? Yeah, we have an iron bar. Oh yeah, we also needed to go to the museum to drop off some stuff. Last episode we upgraded the hoe for some extra stuff, range. That way we can make some more money in the winter. But yeah, we have to wait until Clint opens his shop. Dark Raven, yeah, Void Essence. Don't know how to get that. My cold is finally getting over. So I should be able to talk a little bit better. Could go down the mine, but I don't want to. So we have to waste 1 whole hour for Clint to open his shop. Must say we do have some nice upgraded tools. I wonder, how do we make ammo? Funny how we can't make any ammo yet. Well, we do have the slingshot. Oh yeah, we needed to go to the museum. I keep forgetting the some stuff. There's a lot of things going on in this game. Not everything is straightforward. We still don't know why the books are there missing. Donate. Okay, I was expecting to be able to donate some other stuff. Touch solar essence. It doesn't seem like you have anything to donate to the museum. Better get out there and have some more treasure. Man, I donated half the museum here. Go. Well, let's go to Clint, donate another iron bar, like we donate everything to this town. I'm still working, damn, that's not nice. So I guess we are going to speed it up a bit and waste one night. Also need to drop some stuff. Oh yeah, I wanted to know a bedwing recipe or some of that other stuff. Let's see, we don't have that on it, so that meat we find down the mine. Was hoping to be able to get some recipes here. Let's take a look in this house. What did you say? It's 10:10 and I'm already... Am I already? My goodness. I still have tons of work to do. Alright. Maybe you should put your son to work. There's truly nothing I can do here. Where do the old folks live? Maybe at the saloon we can get some recipes. Let's see, there's the saloon, but it's probably not open yet, as I expected. Maybe this place? Yeah, the old folks. I'm usually tend to the garden, but they are covered in snow, yes. Any way I can get some recipes? What's this? Alright, there's some books around there. It's almost 12. I wish someone would bring me a peppermint coffee. Well, I guess this is an error. That's a stupid gift. The flower then. Oh. Thank you. Makes my day really special. Ooh, so she likes that. Jody. Help wanted. Does anyone have an extra topaz laying around? Leah. Oh yeah, I think I have a topaz. Gold ore. Guess I don't have a topaz. Aquamarine. Jade. Closed on Wednesday. Damn. Well, at least it's 12. 12 PM and the saloon is open, so let's go have a drink. Hash brownies, pancakes, bread. Tortilla, pizza. Maki rolls, vegetables medley. Not really recipes that sound interesting. And how the hell am I gonna know if there is any of that meat I wanted in? So that's a tricky question. What? Because I don't want to buy everything. Hash brown. This is a tricky one. What recipe do we get? I do want to have some recipes, but yes. We have 1300. So let's get the hash brownies, the bread. I know for sure that there's none. Pizza, I want to make all the maki rolls. Yeah, I think they're a bit expensive. So that's not what we're gonna do. Let's see if I got. Where did they go? Oh, I guess they're in cooking. Guess we have to make them first. Was the gem they needed? Earthstone, it was topaz. And guess I have no topaz because else it. Oh yes, that's topaz. We do have the topaz. Alright. Well, let's get home and get the topaz. And I always also want to see the cooking recipes. Who was the delivery? Leah. I guess the biggest problem will be where do we find Leah? It is Wednesday, so let's first drop these. Probably not worth anything, but you never know. Let's see, topaz, pick me. That was the stuff I mentioned earlier. I wonder if I can. Oh yeah, what's this? Dwarf Scroll 3. A yellowed scroll of parchment filled with dwarf scripts. This one's tied with a blue rope, yes, so I wonder what it does. Nothing. Alright. That's a pity, we need 5 or gold ore. Yes, I always want to, although want to sell the sword. And let's drop those minerals. Not this one, this one. Bad recipes. All the stuff I don't use. Guess this will be it. We have the topaz. Oh, that was a problem. I couldn't sell the sword. Would be a waste to throw it away, but well, I am going to throw it away. Now to look for Leah. Leah, who is Leah? Leah. I have no idea who Leah is. Lewis. Would be nice if they put this alphabetically. Leah. Ooh. Single. But now I know what Leah looks like, so still don't know where she lives. So where does Leah live? Oh yeah, Leah's cottage. I know it now. I wonder what Leah sells. last episode we got two sprinklers already ready. So that are 16 crops that we don't have to water every day. I wonder why Leah lives there all by herself. Hello. I saw a snow rabbit early this morning. They are rare, aren't they? Hello, Winter. You brought me the item I asked for. It looks perfectly. Let's see, here's what I owe you. What do you owe me? Done. Alright. Funny. Does she likes me now? Leah, Leah, Leah. Didn't matter anything. It's a stack of Leah's painting. It's mostly landscape studies of nature. So Leah's an artist. It's a wooden sculpture. Leah's worked on it. It has a wonderful cellar smell. Alright. Funny. Alright, let's skip this day. Because tomorrow I want to bring the iron bar. I thought so. I got it out of my inventory. That's not a smart thing to do. But hey. Mentors isn't the smartest in the world. But if you watch these movies, you know that. And then tomorrow we are going to work on the beach. We still need to pick up that iron bars out of the boxes. Wonder, I got 7 of these, so. Ooh, we got mail. Dear Mentors, I would like to give you some information about the upcoming event, the Feast of the Winter Star. It's a time for the community to come together and think back on all the good fortune we have had this year. A favorite tradition in the secret gift exchange, where everyone in town is randomly assigned to someone else. On the day of the festival, everyone brings a gift for their secret friend and surprise them with something special. This year, your secret friend is Clint. Don't tell anyone, the feast will take place on the 25th, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the town square. See you there, Mayor Lewis. Okay. So I guess we have to get a big hammer or something like that. Guess we should give him some kind of gem. Got plenty of topazes. Jojo Mark. 5 is the... Funny how the hospital is locked. I'm in an incident. Help! Who's that? Let's talk. Let's be social. What do you want? Leave me alone. Oh. I guess you don't like me. You better have my stuff ready. Yeah. No, you wanted a iron bar. Hey, it's iron bar I asked for. It looks strong, perfect. Thanks, Matthews. I appreciate that. So the iron bar cost me 5 iron bars to make it, and I get 500. So I'm losing money on that. That's one crappy deal. You got me there, Clint, but you love me now. At least one. And you are getting a topaz from me on the secret day. Let's loot every crappy thing I can find. And we are going to the beach for some winter roots farming. Ooh, nice shell. Alright. So I'm able to do a lot more, but it also takes longer for me to grind the area. Just cleaning down the beach, cleaning it all up. I must say that works pretty nice, because I believe the loot is already higher. So I guess there's a possibility that the better type of tools you have, the more loot you get. But there's no way to be sure about that. It's kind of greedy every time I want to pick up the stuff, but it will stay there, so it's a waste of time. keep doing it. Funny how that's in your mind. I need to pick it up, I need to pick it up. Oh, I need to pick it up. Also looks like this hoe take less energy. Can't say for sure, but I really have the feeling that I'm harvesting more than I did last attempt we did. Still, the energy bar isn't fully or full emptied out. What the hell is that? Gold ore? That's damn nice, I guess. That makes us able to build another sprinkler. That was something I did not expect it. Find any gold. We are almost done. For the community center mission. Well, let's take a look for the community center missions. Pantry, crafting, fish tank. Those are the easy one. Crayfish, lobsters, oceans. I guess not. Boiler room. Ooh. Void essence adventure bundle. We have those. And it looks like I only need two of those. That's also a bundle, a blacksmith bundle. Fire quartz on it. So, I guess in the next episode we are going to the community center. Drop some boiler room stuff. But let's first see what we made this episode. Because we also spent some money. Is this going the right way? Yes, I am going the right way. Sell something, as we are not making anything. That's all. Not that one. That one. That one. That one. Didn't know that it worked this way. And that one. And that one. And that one. So. That's everything now. Wait, we have some. So, and let's go to sleep. Come on. Oh, no, no water in the bed. Getting a wet bed. Alright. So this is more like it. Made the most. The snow gems are worth 100. Coral is worth 300. Also 100. Shell is worth 100. And the winter wood isn't worth that much, but hey, it's a profit. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please give a thumb up and. For the next episodes, subscribe, leave some comment below. I do enjoy that. Thanks for watching.